Welcome by Dutch Video Shooter. My name is Victor Bart and in this video we're gonna check out a small rig cage for the small HD focus monitor. But before we start this video I need to talk about something. YouTube is demonetizing all the channels below 1000 subscribers and this channel has only 400 subscribers. So please consider subscribing to my channel if you like my content. With a little bit money I make I can buy stuff like this small HD cage to show you and to review. So please subscribe to my channel and help me over the 1000 subscribers. This video is not sponsored by Smallrig. I bought this cage for my own money, but as appreciation for watching this video, I asked Smallrig for a $5 discount code. So watch this video till the end and I will give you the code. So now we're gonna take a closer look on the cage itself. So here we have the Smallrig cage, the Smallrig sun hood, an hex key and two screws. Here we have the small HD monitor and the original sun hood. So what is the purpose of this small rig cage for the small HD focus? It's just to add more protection around your monitor and you have more mounting points. Here you have the small HD focus monitor with the original bracket mounted on my GH5. And you can easily turn it around to see yourself. And it's a pretty simple light setup. This is the original sun hood for the small HD focus. It has one big disadvantage because you can't fold it down and it can easily break in your backpack. But it works great and it just clicks on like this. It's a good solution, but not if you want to put it in your backpack. Let's install the small rig cage around the monitor. It's really easy, just put the cage over the monitor. And you have two screws, one here for the bottom and one here on top. The installation is really simple. And here on the bottom you have 2/4 inch screw holes now, but not one in the middle anymore. And here you have a simple short NATO rail. And small rig has now all kinds of NATO clamps. There are many possibilities to mount this cage. Here you have some screw holes for a special adapter to hold the cable, but I didn't order it. So if you want extra clamps to hold your cables, you can order small rig cable clamp for small HD focus monitor cage number 2101. The memory card, the headphone jack, the USB port, the HDMI port, the power port, and the power button are really easy to reach with this cage installed. Here on the side you have 3/4 inch holes and here on top you have 8/4 inch holes. And here on the side you have a cold shoe and you have 2/4 inch holes and the little holes here so you can just put it here with the original bracket. Like this. So here we have the small rig sun hood and the big advantage of this sun hood is that it is foldable. You can always put this in your backpack and it will never get damaged in there. And this sun hood is attached with this Velcro strips. The edge here of the sun hood has a nice soft material here so you don't get light leakage between your cage and your sun hood. Let's install it. If I must choose between the original sun hood and the small rig sun hood, I prefer the small rig sun hood because it folds down and is easier to transport. But this one, the original, is easier to install and take off. The build quality of small rig parts is really good. They really machine good and solid parts. The edges here are nicely rounded. They took off material here, so you can easily reach the button. It's really a close fit around the monitor, so it's really designed for this monitor to work with it and not work against it. Do you really need this small rig cage around your small HD focus monitor? The answer is yes and no. Let me first start with the no. The small HD focus solution is already really nice and don't need really extra protection. So if you want to keep it lightweight and have a vlogging setup, you can better not caddis cage. But if you use this monitor more on a shoulder rig or really on a big camera rig, then it's much nicer to have some extra protection around your monitor with the extra mounting points. And with the cage around your monitor, it's easier to put it in your backpack and have better protection. So if you want to have a lightweight small setup, don't get this cage. But if you already rig out your camera, this is a really nice cage around your monitor to have the extra functions. And it comes included with the sunhood. The monitor is now mounted with the original bracket. But there's a much better solution for a small rig to mount your monitor on your camera cage. And that is the Small Rig 1842 monitor mount. Normally you screw it down like this on your camera cage. And here goes the monitor. But on the way they designed this cage, you don't have to screw a hole here in the middle anymore, but two offset. So if we want to mount a monitor holder under it, it's offset. And I don't really like that. But if we turn this part around, we can mount it like this and screw this part directly into the cage and have a really nice solid monitor mount. So let's do that. So we take it off the arm. The monitor mount comes with two screws, so we put them here in this slot. So we mounted the bracket under the monitor cage, and with the two screws it's really solid and won't twist. Now we can take the camera, and I use the Sakuto GH5 cage, and we can simply put this on top and turn this knob here. And install the monitor on our... So the monitor is now mounted on a nice and really solid way on the camera cage. And this is compatible with all the GH5 cages, because all the GH5 cages has screw holes on top. And if you want to have it to the side or to the front, you simply screw this a little bit loose. Turn it around and you have your monitor sideways for your focus puller, or if you're shooting by yourself, just turn it around a little bit more and you can see yourself while shooting. And it's a really nice solid mount, so you can really adjust it in the way you need it. And with the monitor mounted like this, you can easily install the XLR adapter because your hot shoe is free. So this GH5 is nice and compact with good audio and a nice monitor to feel what you're shooting. So let me tell you about the Small Rig bonus code. If you buy something on the Small Rig website, you can use the coupon code Dutch5 to get $5 off your order. And the code is valid from January to the end of February in 2018. Thanks for watching. Please like and share this video. Please help me to reach 1000 subscribers, so subscribe to my channel and leave a comment. And of course you can always check out my main channel, Retro Machines. And I see you in the next video.